Give me that!
What is this?
That's none of your business. Instead of messing with that, how about coming up with a way to get out of here? You shouldn't be hanging around here goofing off. What do you think you're doing? You want to get yourself killed? Get out of here.
Okay, take it easy.
Unless you want to die, keep your mind on business. Got it?
What's this?
Oh.
Oh. Huh? Sybil!
Harry!
How did you get back here?
I followed the sewer. Were you the one who cut the fence?
Yeah. I'm glad you made it. I was worried about you.
Thank you.
Wait! Damn, I was too late. Sybil hasn't come back. That creep's sure to show up at the amusement park pretty soon. Let me be on time.
Thank you.
Sybil! Wake up! Snap out of it! Sybil!
Harry... What?
I figured you'd show. Hold it right there. I don't know who you are or what you're trying to do, and I don't care. Just one thing. Let Cheryl go. That's all I ask. What? This. Where's Cheryl? Give me back my daughter.
We meet at last, Alessa.
Harry.
Lisa. Summoned.
Harry?
Lisa, what's the matter with you?
I get it now. Why I'm still alive. I'm not the only one. I'm the same.
Lisa.
I'm sorry. Save me from them. Please. Harry?
Thank you. Thank you.
Everything is going. I was shocked to realize the Talisman of Metrotron was being used. In spite of the lost soul returning at last, just a little longer and all would have been for naught. It's all because of that man. We must be thankful to him. Even though Alessa has been stopped, his little girl has to go. What a pity!
Freeze!
What in the devil's name?
Dahlia!
Well, well, well. To think you'd make it this far.
Where's Cheryl? What have you done to her?
What are you talking about? You've seen her many times, restored to her former self.
I'm in no mood for jokes.
Don't you see? She's right there.
That's absurd.
You are the only one who thinks so.
Why? Why are you doing this?
It's been a long 7 years. For the 7 years since that terrible day, Alessa has been kept alive, suffering a fate worse than death. Alessa has been trapped in an endless nightmare from which she never awakens. He has been nurtured by that nightmare, waiting for the day to be born. That day has finally come. The time is nigh. Everyone will be released from pain and suffering. Our salvation is at hand. This is the day of reckoning, when all our sorrows will be washed away. When we return to the true paradise, my daughter will be the mother of God.
Thank you.
things to how they were before.
Kaufman!
Did I ask for this? Nobody uses me. You won't get away with this.
Your role is over. We don't need you anymore. What do you think you could accomplish by coming here?
My, aren't we getting cocky? Bet you can't see this.
A Glovis! I thought I got rid of that!
All I had to do was plant it somewhere for you to find. You all? Well, it kept you busy. Ha! You're easy. And there's more where this came from.
Stop it!
Huh? What the...